When it comes to inter-observer agreement, I think most people stress about the fact that there are 9 distinct formulas that need to be remembered. But once you get them down, the math part isn't so scary, right? But where there is always a struggle is the understanding of when to use which formula. Well, the first and key detail is to make sure you align the IOA formula with the type of measurement the observers are using. Like for count measures, use the count IOAs. But there are multiple formulas for each of the measurement types. So the next key thing is understanding which type of agreement gives the most meaningful picture of the agreement for the behavior of interest. In this video, I'm going to address the agreements for interval recording and time sampling data because that just keeps coming up. So there are 3 IOA formulas that would be used to compare interval and time sampling measures: interval by interval, scored interval, and unscored interval. So how do you know when to use which one? Well, if a behavior is occurring at very high or very low rates, then interval by interval is likely to overestimate the agreement of the observers. So if this is the case, then scored or unscored interval IOA should be used. Scored interval for low rate behaviors, which would be behaviors that occur at approximately 30% or fewer intervals. And that's because by only focusing on the intervals with occurrences, the intervals with highly likely chance agreements will not be considered. And for behaviors that occur at very high rates, meaning 70% of intervals or more, chance agreements are less likely if you use unscored interval IOA. So the takeaway, when observers are comparing their time sampling or interval recording data, that's those discontinuous measurement procedures, for behaviors that occur at moderate rates, like between 40 and 60% of intervals, the IOA can be collected using interval by interval IOA. But for low rate behaviors, 30% or fewer intervals, use scored interval. And for high rate behaviors, like 70% or more of intervals, use unscored interval IOA. I hope that helps.